No, I'm straight. Well, that account is not even yours. I'm straight, G. Hello? The one that y'all turned in the last week. Hold on, I'm in a solo right now. Oh my god, this game pissed me off. I can't use a pump. I mean, a combat. Well, you probably don't got it. Are you gonna what you call? You gonna get back on before the night's over? Alright. Probably not. Oh my god. I mean, you party later.
What's up?
I said I met you party later.
Okay.
I forgot what color the skin was. I'm tripping. I think it was blue. So I don't even know. Oh my god. Kids weird.
There's only the one
Mech spawn at the beginning now? What the hell?
You said what?
There's only one mech spawn at the beginning now or something?
I think it's just different matches that they do that. The last game I was there, it was like four of them that spawned. I landed on two gold eagles.
What is this dude trying to do? Yes. You can't be dead. Come on. Wow. This game is so great. There we go. Of course I hit that one.
I'm gonna land on it. I know I'm gonna die because I have a good gun to use. It's annoying.
Like, what a bot, dude. This shit's so annoying. Of course, he just blasts me with a pump because, you know, he's so good and he has a pump, the only pump here.
I wish I had a pump.
Seems fucking so stupid.
I got you a mini.
Like, why can't loot be balanced? Like, no battle royale game wants to do that. Fucking every spot always has a gun. And they should always have each type of gun. Simple.
What's a Zappa trapper? What does it do?
It's like a regular trap, but you can throw it, and it does 50 damage, and it recharges really quickly.
That has to be the dumbest shit I've ever heard of in my whole life.
It's not.
But when
someone's shooting at you, you just throw it in their fort, and then they got a trap in their fort.
But someone threw it and I walked in it like 2 minutes later and didn't even do no damage.
So it didn't do any damage?
No, I just walked right through it.
Sure it wasn't yours?
No, it wasn't mine. Cause it was in the solo. Of course I found me that I took a big bite.
I'll be pissed if they take the hoverboards out.
They'll be dumb if they take those out. There'll be no traffic.
There'll be no mobility in the game. Like, either they gotta add in a new mobility item or this thing will just be fucked.
I mean, they could've kept the you know those pirate cannons?
The what?
Those pirate cannons they used to have. It was like a cannon, you hop into it, you hop in
the cannon.
And
the cannon is like ass. That's bad mobility.
Might as well just go ahead and bring it back.
It's one launch versus like a grappler which you can use multiple times or something like that.
Yeah. Or bring back choir crashes.
Balloons.
Those slow ATKs or something.
Or they could just leave in the hoverboards and add in other mobility items.
Yeah.
They're stupid. They just don't know what to do with the game.
People landed right on here. Me. Oh,
No way! Why couldn't I place a stair directly in front of me? And this dude just ate a shot in the face for 95. Damn. Such bullshit.
Where did he get this gun from? They must bring it back. Oh, I'm screwed.
Fred.
What?
Strider's gay. He's telling me to go homecoming with him. He's a gay faggot.
Bro, when they bring back
Hey, gay people.
Silas, Stars.
They brought it back like when they've altered the combat. So this little hotfix they released. I'm kind of glad though, cause I like them better than the regular ARs. So.
But do you like them better than combat though?
Yes, I'll be back.
Yeah, this kid's becoming a target. Thank you. bro. Oh, I'm dead to the zone, bro. Damn, it's so dumb to me, bro. Oh my god. Gotta be the dumbest game of all time. What?
Tyler. I mean, I said Tyler. Fred.
Strider told you to homecoming, whatever.
Nah, he wanted to, but that's not gonna happen. Gage is getting him a 14-year-old girlfriend, and it's gonna be Tyler's cousin. Crazy. Gage is getting him some. He's moving up in the world. That's crazy.
Who is it? Come on, Fat Gage? The one that can beat you up?
Yeah. He can beat you up, and his brother can beat you up.
Gunner?
And that's a reward. No, I'm just kidding.
Come on, Gunner?
Yeah, Gunner. He can beat you up. And he can beat Jabari up, though. He could beat Jabari.
And Jabari Aiden. Already got into a fight.
Oh, who won?
Jabari.
Okay, though. But dude, like, who would win? But listen, who would win in a fight between me and you, though?
Me.
Well, we already know that answer. No, I swear I
can. You can't take my punches. I can take your punches.
I swear to God, I can take your punches.
Why? If I put you in the chin when we get back to school, you gonna die.
I will not die if you punch me in the chin.
You gonna die.
That is the dumbest thing I've ever heard you say.
You gonna die.
Cause you got them weak punches. I don't even feel them. Don't even feel them.
Alright.
Hey, Fred, you want me to go ahead and get you something in the shop?
How many V-Bucks you even got?
400.
Oh, both of us get the denied emotes since Jacoby always be doing it to us.
Yeah, you want to go ahead and do that real quick?
Yeah. Right, buy for yourself, too.
Alright, but I'm going to gift it to myself.
No.
That's a rope.
Cause, you know, Cause you would have had a little bit more V-Bucks with the deep freeze.
I'm gonna just keep the 200 though. No, I'm just going and get the knot. I'm just gonna go and get it. Might as well.
It's whatever.
I mean, I can like grind because I'm gonna get more V-Bucks with the what's it called? The battle pass. I'll be back.
What? You wanna grind challenges? You wanna grind the Boogie Down challenge? Make me par a little. Off in the null evening. be toxic to some kids. Put on the one of your rare skins. No sweat. It's fun to be toxic to some kids. When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of lockjaw. Baby, so cold, he from the north, he from the corner. I go so low, I got nothing, and then I have to drop. Ran out the door, I saw my wrist go like sh-sh-sh-sh-sh-sh-sh-sh. You're just singing la-la-la-la. La-la-la. I was like that. I can't figure out the score. They wanna ride. Somebody pickaxe, why? Oh, snap, these boys, wow. Jiggle, jiggle, pop my hips, let it rock. Did you come back here too? Doing too much for me. Hey, please tell me that nigga got a mic for the midnight ops, nigga.
That midnight nigga.
God, I wanna beat this ass.
Drink your many, and then one pump of Beijing.
Like you've been fucking doing that.
Thank you. GG's one of the Sparkle Supreme.
Yeah, that's exactly. Oh my god. I should get arrow, but the nice ass left.
No way you aimbot. She got an aimbot then, that's the one.
Bro, he's aimbot him right now, bro. Look at this kid, bro. Fucking aimbot him. Ban him. Ban this aimbot. Ban this aimbot, bro.
Oh, we got smacked. He got his dumb ass.
RP, the aimbotter was defeated. Vindicate.
Wow.
I'm the elite agent.
You got the luckiest shot ever. Edge for
Archer
in the head.
You shouldn't have been crouching. You shouldn't have been crouching. That's all I gotta say.
Edge for Archer in the head, and you didn't touch my.
I think you need to fire in this hole.
Hey, go rush to work. This kid's camping. Guys, a person's camping in the red building.
Who gives a shit?
I'm the only one spectating him, and it's a piece of shit. He's camping.